Now let's talk about how to write equations of special lines, namely vertical lines and horizontal lines. First, let's do a vertical line. A vertical line has an equation of the form x equals h, where h is a constant. Some characteristics of a vertical line are a vertical line is parallel to the y-axis. So here I have a little example of a vertical line x equals h, and notice that it is parallel to the y-axis. Another characteristic is that it's perpendicular to the x-axis, so notice that this vertical line x equals h is perpendicular to the x-axis. We can also say that a vertical line has no slope or that it has undefined slope. So let's look at these problems that I have over here and let's try to write the equations of these lines. First one says I have a vertical line through negative 5, 5. So let's look at where this is approximately. So negative 5, 5, let's say somewhere here. I want to draw a vertical line through that point. So notice that this is a vertical line and the x-coordinate or the x-intercept is negative 5. So the equation of this line is x equals negative 5. The next problem that I have is I have a line parallel to the y-axis and contains 1, 3. So 1, 3, let's say, is somewhere here, okay? And the line that I want is parallel to the y-axis. So again, notice I drew a vertical line right there. So it crosses the x-axis at 1. So the equation of this vertical line is x equals 1. For the third problem, I have a line that goes through this point, 1 half, negative 3 fourths. 1 half, negative 3 fourths, let's say, is somewhere here. And I want it to be perpendicular to the x-axis. There's the x-axis. I draw a line perpendicular to it, and you see that I get a vertical line that goes through the x-intercept 1 half. So this line will have equation x equals 1 half. Finally, I have a line that has no slope and passes through the point negative 4, negative 2. So negative 4, negative 2, let's say, is somewhere here. And I know it has no slope, so I know that a line that has no slope is a vertical line. And this line will have equation x equals negative 4. So if you notice, to get an equation of a vertical line going through a point, all we do is grab the first coordinate of the point. And that's how you write an equation of a vertical line.